Your new fins come pre-assembled out of the factory, but if you need to disassemble them to travel or to change foot pockets or change blades, you can do so easily with the included modular fin system multi-tool. On the side of the foot pocket is your modular fin system lock plate, and there's a tooth on the multi-tool that you insert into a small slot underneath the lock plate, and you simply lever the lock plate out. Repeat for the other side. And with those lock plates out, the blade and foot pocket pull apart. To reassemble your fins, repeat the process in reverse. You take the foot pocket and the blade, and the tongues on the rails of the blade insert into the sockets on the foot pocket. Press firmly together and insert the lock plates. Take care, the lock plates have a separate left and a right, and it's marked with a small L or an R on the inside of the plate. And there's also a pin that assists with the correct alignment. Line it up, press fit in place. And your fins are good to go. If you would like to fine-tune the tension on your heavy-duty bungee strap, you do so by moving that heavy-duty buckle on the buckle mount post. In order to do that, you need to remove that small snap fit pin, and once again, the modular fin system multi-tool comes into play. There's a small tool on the back end over there that has a small volcanic or conical recess in it. You push that firmly against the underside of the snap fit pin, and you'll see the head of that snap fit pin raises slightly. You then use the push pin for the second step of removing that pin, and you then use the pull plate to grab the head of that snap fit pin and pull it out. The buckle then comes easily off that buckle mount, and you can then see the three separate locating positions that are available to you. That will be the shortest position. The middle one is the neutral position that you will receive your fins in, and obviously the longer one will give you a slightly lower tension on that heel strap, particularly useful if you're diving with thick booties or a dry suit with socks under that dry suit boot. To reattach the buckle, choose which mounting hole you would like to use, and simply push the pin through and use that same tool on the back to push that snap fit pin back into place.